Hello, hello, my friends. Thank you to Laurel Public Library for having me, for hosting me tonight. I'm so glad to be closing out my shows with you guys. So thank you for being here. I already see familiar names. You guys just show up wherever I turn, and I just love it. Did I say thank you, Kristen, for having me? She put this all together, and I was lucky to play on Laurel Public Library's summer series, and here we are closing out the year together, and I couldn't think of a better way. So thank you for being here. If you have any requests, please put them in the chat. I can see your chat right now. And this is a holiday, mostly holiday show, but I'd be happy to play anything that that you want to hear, because this is for you. So thanks for coming. Hi, Jessica, Lindsay, Jan, Jen, Julie, Cynthia. So good to see you. Hi, Noah. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to start with one. I have to tell you the truth. I was on a run 2 hours ago, and I realized it's 7 p.m. Eastern time the show starts, not Central time. So I'm in a real. I'm still buzzing, and this is my run hair, and I tried to glam it up. So here are these earrings that you see on every holiday show I've done this year, trying to fancy up my run attire. No, I didn't run in a blazer, but you know what I mean. Getting away for the holidays, you got it. Absolutely. Dough for dough. Oh, Lord. You know, I Dough for Dough is a song I wrote about being a Girl Scout, a cookie-loving human being. And our friend dropped off homemade cookies yesterday, and it was the first time I had really, really good cookies in a long time. And I grew up being called the Cookie Monster, so... Anyway, I'm rambling. I should start playing some music for you, but thank you for the request. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be. With God as our Father, brothers all are we. Let me walk with my brother in perfect harmony. Let peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my solemn vow, to take each moment and live each moment in peace eternally. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me. To take each moment and live each moment in peace eternally. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me.
You made pretzel kisses instead of cookies this year. That's a good call. Those are actually my favorite. I love anything salty and sweet. How are you guys doing tonight? Today felt like the closest thing to Christmas in a really long time. Seemed a little hectic. And I don't know, it seemed like there was a little bit of hope in the air at the park that I went to, at least.
Christmas is when I miss us the most. The season of holding you close. The lights all out shining. Your romantic timing of kissing me under the mistletoe.
Christmas is when I miss us the most. Only God knows where you are, but it's far, I assume, 'cause I can't feel the magic I felt next to you. The rest of the year I've learned to push through, but now it's December and I'm left with the truth. Christmas is when I miss us the most. The season of holding you close. The lights all out shining, your romantic timing of kissing me under the mistletoe. Christmas is when I miss us the most. The family's all here, there's holiday cheer and snow coming down. I think of all that you're missing, family traditions, it still gets me now. Oh, Christmas is when I miss us the most. The season of holding you close. Shining, your romantic timing of kissing me under the mistletoe. It feels like forever ago. Christmas is when I miss us the most.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks for being here. That's an original Christmas breakup song for you. I wrote the chorus of that song many, many years ago and rewrote the verses about a trillion times. And this year I made my first ever Christmas EP. It's called A Little Magic, and it was made possible by my Patreon supporters, who a lot of them are here tonight. Thank you guys for coming to the hang. This was so fun to make in the summer. Write most of these songs in the summer, and I got to record it in September. Anyway, making this EP helped me to finish that song right there. That's called Christmas Is When I Miss Us. Let's see, what am I doing next? Let me keep up with your chat. It's on fire. It's on fire. Hi, Taz. So good to see you. I don't know how to play that one, but next year, this is my last Christmas show, so I'm sorry that I did not learn that this year. oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, yes, Lindsay, I know you had COVID. I'm so glad you're over it now. Oh, and a lot of you had it. I'm glad you're feeling better. Jessica, you got it. I will pick a Christmas song. Thank you for the advice. But for now, I'm going to do one of my own. This is called Feels Like Christmas.
The house is trimmed and white and red. Children should be tucked in bed, but they're dancing around the tree instead, ringing sleigh bells as they go. It's not a silent night, but it's a beautiful sight.
to go, but it feels like Christmas to me. But eggnog is getting low. The butter horns are cooling on the stove. And you can hear the carolers coming down the road singing, do you hear what I hear? It's not a silent night, but it's a beautiful sight. Sitting around the fire with family. There may be no sign of snow and still a few days to go, but it feels like Christmas to me. And we still have yet to skate on Union Square, and we haven't hung our stockings on the stairs, but we bowed our heads and said a prayer for peace on earth. It's not a silent night, but it's a beautiful sight. Sitting around the fire with family. There may be no sign of snow and still a few days to go, but it feels like Christmas. Oh, it feels like Christmas. It feels like Christmas to me.
Yes, Patrick grew up on a Christmas tree farm, which is pretty special. And I'm embarrassed to say we have a very fake tree, so we are not doing his family proud. Lots of fake trees here. But it's pretty special that he grew up in that way. Such a Christmassy household, if that's a thing. Let's see. I saw something in the chat about Hallelujah. Do you mean like Jeff Buckley's Hallelujah? Because I used to play that. And I would be happy to attempt it again if that's what you mean. So in the meantime, while I'm waiting to hear what you think, if that's what you want, I will play A Little Magic. Yes? Where are the presents? Oh yes, I know. The presents were sitting here for a while, and then I was actually scared that we would forget them on our way home, so I replaced them with fake trees, and now the presents are sitting by the front door.
How is Santa gonna find us here in this little old town? And how will 8 great big reindeer land on the top of our house? A little magic, a little magic, a little magic in the air. A little magic, a little magic. Can't you feel the magic everywhere? Closed. He's counting on you and me. And that's how he does it. That's how he makes it all the way around the world. The more we believe, the clearer he sees the wishes of every boy and girl. And it's magic, oh, it's magic. A little magic in the air. A little magic, a little magic. Can't you feel the magic? Oh, there's so much magic. Can't you feel the magic everywhere?
So good to see some familiar names and some of you that I haven't seen in a long time. Greg, thanks for popping in. You asked where you can get the new Christmas EP. It's called A Little Magic, and it's on LizLongley.com. It's also everywhere you buy, listen to, stream music. It's out there, so just check it out. A Little Magic. Thanks for asking. If you do order it on the website, it will not be there before the year is over. I can guarantee. okay. I'm missing what's going on. Yeah. Are you going to post this then? What? Am I going to post this? Okay, so I'm gonna attempt Hallelujah since you requested it, but I can't promise anything because I haven't done it in ages and ages. But this is a beautiful song, and I'm gonna make sure I have all the lyrics pulled up. Thanks for being spontaneous with me. And thank you again to Laurel Public Library for having me there in Delaware. And, I saw someone ask, am I going home for Christmas? I am. Patrick and I are going separate ways so we can both see our family and not mix up. So he's going to New Jersey and I'm going to Pennsylvania. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing my sweet family.
Now I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And the...
Told you, on the fly. Don't know the words.
So she broke your throne and she cut your hair. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she...
Oh, sorry. We're just going to make this up.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
don't think I know any of these other verses. There are many of them. So if you want to sing along at home, go for it.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Experiment. Thank you for your forgiveness in advance. Thanks for the request. Okay, I think I saw my old friend Joan in here. Thank you for being here, Joan. I'm gonna play you this one. This is for any of you who are missing someone at the table this year. This is one missing.
When the Christmas cards start coming in, we hang them on the fridge. Everyone we know and love, one missing. I try not to notice, I try not to, but I always think of you, I always think of you, I always think of you, I always think of you. But the kids are running around tonight, I'm making a mess in the kitchen. Silverware set, table for six, one missing. And I try not to notice, I try not to, but I always think of you, I always think of you. Time to pray, when I need to talk, when my heart just aches, when the music stops, I always think of you.
Hey, Chris. Happy Merry Christmas to you, too. Happy holidays. You remember playing Christmas carols on the trumpet with my dad. That is so cool. Actually, the song that I just played, there's a trumpet solo in the middle of it as kind of a nod to my dad, who I was so lucky to grow up listening to him play trumpet all the time, every morning. Like, I woke up to the sound of a trumpet, which as a teenager was not so pleasant. But looking back on it, I'm like, wow, I was really lucky. And then he changed to saxophone, and the house was just always buzzing with music, especially this time of year. And that's fun to think back on those days of caroling when my dad got out his trumpet. Ooh, playing trumpet in the cold is not easy. It's not easy on your mouth. Oh, when you've got trouble, sure, Taz, thank you. Let me just tune up my guitar here. some of you, if we're hanging out for the first time, my name's Liz Longley, and I'm here in Nashville, where I've been living for 10 years, and I'm originally from outside of Philadelphia, and this guitar that I'm playing, a lot of people ask me about it the first time we meet, is that this guitar is a McPherson, and the hole is in the wrong spot for a good reason. It's basically supposed to be like a grand piano of guitars, and even the bridge is floating. This is not attached, so if I hold it sideways, you can see it's floating, and the guitar weighs pretty much twice what a normal guitar weighs. And the first time I started playing it, it kicked my butt. But this guitar is in my life because of the kind people at McPherson who called me up after hearing this song on Sirius XM Radio, The Coffee House. And it's a song about empathy, compassion, and loving someone through their hardest moments. And this year we have all had really hard moments. So keep loving on each other, near or far. We can be there for each other. That's what's so great about the internet. This is for all of you. This is called When You've Got Trouble.
You've been kicking in your sleep, tossing and turning relentlessly. And I know you'd be lying if you told me you were fine. And you've been screaming in your head, swallowing the words that I know you would have said if you would just breathe. Oh, my heart is tangled all around you. When you've got trouble, I've got trouble too. All my life is arm in arm with you. When you've got trouble, I've got trouble too. So what do you need? I'll kiss you awake when you've had a bad dream. And I'll tell you a story, make it up as I go. Or I'll sing you a song that I know that you know. It goes, my heart is tangled all around you. When you've got trouble, I've got trouble too. All my life is arm in arm with you. When you've got trouble, I've got trouble too. You and I live like the tree and the vine. So delicately intertwined, I'll ease your pain, 'cause you've eased mine. Oh, my heart, it's tangled all around you. When you've got trouble, I've got trouble too. Oh, my life is arm in arm. When you've got trouble, I've got trouble too.
That's When You've Got Trouble. Thanks for requesting that. Okay, there are some requests in here that I'm loving that you're pulling some old ones out. I will do my best to give you what you're asking for. I will do Only Love. I think I saw Emma hop in here. Whew.
I am flush. Okay.
Could I do river? Yes, I will absolutely do river. Thank you for asking. I appreciate it. And I will also do Never Really Mine. So let me write this down because sometimes I forget these things. Never Really Mine. And then I said I would do Only Love and then River. Yes, I can do all those things. And Simple Love. Thank you for asking for that one. Okay, where to put that? I'll do that before River. Yes, okay. This is Never Really Mine. This is a breakup song, but Kristen, thank you for asking for this one.
There you were when I saw her, wrapping your arms around her. Baby, you can't deny it. I saw with my own two eyes, and I don't even want to fight it. Just want to run away into the night. I can still hear our laughter, every word that came after. Lying there in the darkness, thinking your heart was harmless. Now I'm here in this hotel room, trying to wash the pain from my eyes. Did I imagine everything? Everything you said to me, I made believe you and I. And then I saw you with somebody else. It pulled me backwards and put me through hell. And I realized you were never really mine, mine. I don't know what I did. Flip the switch, now it's like you're a different person. What did I miss? Cause I don't know if I miss you or if I just wish you goodbye. Did I imagine everything? Everything you said to me, I made believe you and I were meant to be. And then I saw you somebody else. It pulled me backwards and put me through hell. And I realized you were never really mine, mine. And every time I think of how it used to be, every time, I think of what I would have done differently. Every time, did I imagine everything, everything you said to me? I made believe you and I were meant to be. And then I saw you with somebody else. It pulled me backwards and put me through hell. And I realized you were never really mine. Did I imagine everything? Everything you said.
Okay, this next one goes out to my friend Emma, who is experiencing her first ever Boston Christmas, and she's already gotten her feet deep in the snow. I think it's come up to her hips at this point, and I'm kind of jealous because I loved living in Boston and I loved those snowstorms. But anyway, Emma, I'm sending you so much love. Thank you for being here tonight. This one is for you. This is Only Love This Time Around. This is a song about getting a second chance at life and deciding to live as a more loving, kinder human being, with full of forgiveness. It's been like a really long time since I played this song, and now I'm realizing I wonder if I know all the words.
Well, I close my eyes into.
Nope, don't have it.
Thank God for Google.
Sorry, guys. There's a lot going on up here right now. We are currently having. Our house has been under construction, and. I'll tell you that story in a little bit, but basically someone's here working on the house right now, and I'm just like worried about everything, like the dog barking and whatever, and then messing up words, and here I go.
Well, I close my eyes, been to the other side before. Door and the blinding light lifted me up above, and the hands of time no longer had a hold on me. I was free, and the weightless sky carried me in its arms. This time around I will be open. This time around I will not fear. This time around I choose forgiveness, only love this time around. Ah, ah, ah. Oh, the sirens scream, pulling me back into the noise. A thousand voices around me now, rushing like the rain, and they fill my lungs. They've given me another chance, another dance in the world of time, reason to be again. This time around I will be open. This time around I will not fear. This time around I choose forgiveness, only love this time around. Only love can save us. Only love can heal. Only love can free us. This time around I will be open. This time around I will not fear. This time around I choose forgiveness, only love. This time around, this time around I will be open. This time around I will not fear. This time around I choose forgiveness, only love. This time around, only love.
I wrote that with my friend Michael Logan. He's an amazing writer, and I just love the heart that he puts into his own songs, and love a chance to write with him. He's written songs for Kelly Clarkson and One Tree Hill and a tons of TV shows and tons of great artists. Johnny Lang, to name a few. Okay. You guys are... you guys have so much energy tonight. I love that you're just blowing up the chat. Normally I can keep up and kind of have my brain there and play for you, but you guys are just on fire. I can't keep up with you. The Old Familiar. Oh my gosh. That's actually in a tuning that I don't have a guitar out for right now, unfortunately. But thank you for asking, Seth. That's so sweet. I will play a lot more of that song in 2021 because that EP is coming out and that song is on there. So thank you. That's very sweet. This is one of my favorite Joni Mitchell songs. And I forgot Simple Love. I won't forget. I'll go back to it. Thank you, Stacy. Hi, Dave. Yeah, that's my Kayama poster. I'm hoping to get back on there in 2021. Put in a good word for me. It's coming on Christmas. They're cutting down trees. Putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. But it don't snow here. It stays pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money. Then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long. I teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Cry. Ooh. Ooh. I'm so hard to handle, you know. I'm selfish and I'm sad. Now I'm gonna lose the best baby I ever had. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. But I tried hard to help me, you know, you put me at ease. Loved me so naughty, made me weak in the knees. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long. I teach my feet to fly. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate. Say goodbye. Ooh. Ooh. It's coming on Christmas, cutting down trees, putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Okay, is there voting for some song requests that I saw going on here? 3 votes for Little White House. Hi, John. Cindy is always requesting the song, and I never do it, so I'm going to do it tonight. Is that beat out Simple Love, or should I do both? Oh my gosh, you guys are too cute. Oh, thanks, Tamara. That's so sweet. Okay, we'll do... You guys are so... Like I said, I can't keep up tonight. You're on fire. This is my last public show of 2020. What a year. I've sat in this chair. There's a dent in this chair now. I've sat in it so much. On New Year's Eve, I'll be doing a Patreon-only show. You're welcome to join. Just patreon.com/LizLongley. And I'll try to hopefully get in your request before then. Learn some of these songs again. I wrote this song about growing up and moving out of my childhood home. This is called Little White House.
Swinging from the oak tree, running through the yard, my first kiss on the front porch, and driving my first car. There are memories in these floorboards, deep within the walls. Even when I'm gone, they'll still echo through these halls. Goodbye, little. Dreamt all my dreams inside you. Some went astray, some faded away, and some came true. The man I waited for, he's standing at the door, and he found us a place to call home. A little white house of our own.
Don, I'm so sorry for your loss of your mama. I can't even imagine. Sending you so much love. The holidays can be such a tough time of year. I'm going to play Simple Love for you because it was requested.
doesn't quite make sense, you know. I am so flawed, so scarred. And you're so damn uncomplicated. Sometimes it's frustrating. What did I do to deserve you in my arms? You give me simple love, uncomplicated, simple love, unconditional, easy love, that kind of love that will always see us through. I'm simply it's a crazy world out there, and sometimes it's too much to bear. I thought I'd have to face it on my own. But the angel sent you down to me, and you made sense of everything. Gave me your heart.
I love the 1302 crew and their content support too, Cynthia. I'm so, so touched by how you guys have shown up for me this year and last year, but 2 years in a row, you just showed up for me and made me feel a whole lot less alone in this very lonely year. So thank you for being you. Thank you for being here and for keeping the chat very, very alive. Thank you to the Laurel Public Library for having me. I will leave you with one more song. Jessica asked if I would just play any old Christmas song, not my own, but just one that's not my own. So we're going to try something here that I haven't done. This song makes me think about a Christmas concert I played many years ago in my hometown, right outside my hometown. It's Armour, Pennsylvania. And I was there with my friend Brian Dunn, and we did this song together, and he played it on guitar. So if I'm making any mistakes, it's because I've never played this on guitar before. But it's actually on YouTube. You can hear it. We had a grand old time that night. It's so fun to look back on times of togetherness and times where people were all in a room laughing and not worrying about covering their mouth, just ha 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 ha, filling the room with joy. And I can't wait till that day comes again. But until then, know that you have filled this room with joy this year. So thank you for being part of my shitty 2020. Is that okay to say? Okay, we're going to attempt this. This should be interesting.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
I could go for some snow this Christmas. Something that makes the world feel a little bit more magical. I don't know about you.
May your days, may your days, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases, may all your Christmases.
I don't know if lizards like snow, I just realized. Do lizards like snow? Okay, that scared me for a second.
Oh, may all your Christmases, may all your Christmases, may all your Christmases be white.
I love you all so much. Stay safe. Please stay safe. Do everything you can. Take every extra precaution. It's worth it. We'll get through this. Next year will be so much better. And there will be lots more togetherness on the horizon. So if you feel alone, know that you're not alone. We are always here for you. This community is alive and well. So if you ever need us, just find me on Facebook and we will surround you with love, because that's what lizards do. That's what I'm learning. They will surround you with love in whatever you're going through. So love you all so much. Stay warm, stay healthy, and I'll see you soon. Mwah. Thank you to Laurel Public Library again for having me. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Love you guys. Love you big. Lizards in Lizland. You guys are too cute. I'm going to have to go back and read this just to keep up. Okay, hopefully I'll see you on New Year's Eve. If you're on Patreon and you're at the level where you get live streams, check it out and I will see you there. Send your request to me now and I will practice for Christmas.